I'm just getting sorted here, and I'm out in the B final. I qualified sixth, which I believe is last. Did I say B final? No, I'm out in the A final. I qualified sixth, which I believe is last. So we'll see how I get on that. We've got a new set of tyres, and the rest of the guys ahead of me are fast. I never beat any of them. So, and if they do a battery swap, I'll be 20 minutes in, because the A final is a 30 minute long one. So I never have a chance. So last is where I'll come, unless something drastic happens. But it'll be a good crack anyway. So stay tuned for that one, and I'll see you on the roster. My main competitor, which is green car there, Robert McVeigh, car number 7, he's put the sticker on now. He's another e-buggy. There's going to be a battery swap during this race, so we have no chance against the NITRO’s. But that's the battle today, is between us two, my car and the green car. Nobody else matters, it's just between me and you. I was watched the whole way round, and you were third and then second and then first. You're like,
woohoo! It's the 40 second.
Yeah, I know. Are you battery chasing?
Nah,
I'll never mind, I'll never last. Like.
Alex, chase them that way.
Is that light flashing?
6, 7, 6, 5, 4, car
Wouldn't just blew my car clean over there? That's wild.
Thank you.
one caught me, jumped clean the whole length of the steps. Well, I'll give you a chance, sir. You're right behind me now. In my head, I can hardly see.
Thank you.
For time, Ellie. What's up? You think so? Come in next lap. 13 gone or 13 to go? What's that?
in.
No, I didn't. Well, are you serious? Why are you turning me around the wrong way? Yeah, it was like two laps ahead of you there, too. Hi, what for?
It was so close, it took you and Ryan. Fourth.
What?
You and Ryan for fourth, that's insane. We never had to put you back, you nearly lost your spot.
Did I?
You were like
Robert chucked me out too.
He turned in tight and
I was
like,
oh! No, I turned in tight and it was alright. I was going to turn in, he smacked into the back of me. Brilliant.
We're so close not getting it.
Because you know the Nitro guys are only doing 3 or 4 stops. Yeah. How many stops would you have to do on that normally for fuel? 3 or 4? 4? What's that?
20 minutes?
No, not 30 minutes. Did you do 4? No. I could
do 4. Should be 3. If you stop at 7.5 minutes, that's 3 stops.
3 stops?
Yeah.
So that would be, and I'd say an average of 10 seconds at maximum. So that would be 30 seconds. 30 seconds, yeah, and I said it's about a minute for that, so I'm double the time on that. So. Good. Well, that's a race over for another day. After starting in 6th position in the A final, even with having to do a battery swap halfway through, it takes about a minute. The Nitro guys, they do, I would say about 3 stops for fuel, which on average takes about 9 seconds. So I'm already at a 30 second disadvantage. So to come in 4th in that final was absolutely awesome. It was a little bit scrappy towards the end. I just half an hour standing up there, losing concentration, dust in my eyes watering, not blinking, all the rest of it, so it was difficult, but well chuffed today. It's the best I've ever done in an A final, and for once you actually felt like you belonged out there, so well chuffed for that today. So we are going to get packed up and head home, and as you'll see us later on, hope you enjoy the footage, folks.